Done. What is up, y'all, and welcome to another video. If it's your first time stopping by my channel, I'm Jeffro, and this is Jeffro's FishKeeping. Happy Halloween, everyone. It is time. It's the spooky time of the year where everyone is going door to door, begging for treats, asking for candy. Trick or treating is happening. And I am gonna bring you guys a special edition of Pleco versus Food. It's the 10th edition, and tonight we're gonna do Pleco versus Jack-O-Lantern. We're gonna see how my Plecos like pumpkin, and hopefully you guys enjoy. What is up, y'all? Welcome to the 10th installment of Pleco versus Food. And tonight I thought I would do something special. Since tomorrow is Halloween, I thought I would stay up late tonight and make you guys a special episode of Pleco versus Food. Tonight, I'm gonna carve this pumpkin, turn it into a jack-o'-lantern, and put it in the tank and see what my Plecos think of a jack-o'-lantern. Hopefully you guys enjoy. What is up, y'all? It has been, I don't know, probably a couple of hours, but definitely my Plecos love pumpkin. Now, I don't know if you saw earlier in the video, these Plecos were going inside the pumpkin and just going inside there and getting it all tore up. When I had that light in there, I had to take the light out to start this shoot because I thought I'd look better to just do it like this for the main body of the video. And I had to dump Plecos out when I pulled the pumpkin out. I went ahead and took a peeler and peeled the front of the face to where they would try to be more apt to being on the outside of the pumpkin. But Plecos love pumpkin, guys. They have been all over it, pretty much nonstop. They're up on the stem right now. So gonna go ahead and leave this thing overnight and see what it looks like tomorrow morning. What is up, y'all? It is the next morning. We still got a couple of stragglers. We've actually got some platies and some Plecos that are inside the pumpkin still, as you see that one just jump out of the eyeball there. this was a big success. Not only was it a success because the Plecos loved pumpkin, but it was also a success because it was a lot of fun to do. I don't even know what I'll do next Halloween because I don't know how to top it. But as far as pumpkin goes, I would say a person could feed pumpkin to their Plecos. They absolutely love it. They're just gorging on it. And yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed, and happy Halloween. So what do you guys think? I had a lot of fun shooting this video. I had a lot of fun editing this video. Had a lot of fun putting it together. It's kind of nice to do something like this every once in a while that's a little bit different. And it's also kind of nice to have Pleco versus Food video number 10 in the books. It's kind of hard to believe that we're 10 videos into this series right now, but I really enjoy this series, and so do all of you, and we're going to keep on going with it. But what did you guys think about how the Plecos reacted to the jack-o'-lantern? I thought it was pretty cool, and I had a lot of fun. If it is your first time stopping by my channel, make sure and hit that subscribe button. And while you're at it, don't forget to hit the post notification bell. Right now, I upload videos every Monday and Thursday, and I also live stream every Wednesday and Saturday night at 7 p.m. Central Standard Time. Thanks for coming along on this video. Hopefully you enjoyed. And we'll catch you on the next one. Peace out, y'all.